I'm V.
I'm V.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. I just needed a breather.
Sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah, I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Maybe I should have gotten a safe one, like you did.
Hey, at least I always know who's shooting at me. Sometimes even why. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called, dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in ARSAKA counter intel, you're always fucked. Listen, gotta go. Work won't do itself.
Buena suerte.
Are you all right?
Japan will find out.
About what?
About Frankfurt. I mean, it's a small leak, but still.
Japan already knows.
Where'd you hear this?
Ending a string of attacks and executing those responsible. 2076. ARSAKA's counterintelligence division effectively secures a corporate summit in Jakarta.
And
Christ V, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Ugh, hanging up. I'll be in my office. You hurry up.
The Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of lieutenant. With 20 confirmed aerial victories, he forever will be honored as one of the Imperial Army's most...
Militech hit three of ours. Now we're evacuating the rest of our facilities in that room.
Mr. Jenkins asked for you. He's in his office.
Once everyone is safe, we should stay.
Hey, V. It's been ages.
Tragic accident.
It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
I didn't know you were in Night City. Have you been?
You know how it is. A week ago, I was still in Cape Town. I heard you're in counter intel. Must have a shit show on your hands right now after Frankfurt. Jenkins is your lead, right? Is he what everyone says he is?
Listen, sorry. I'm in a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure. Good seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed. Please enter the antechamber. Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online?
Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation? Just as we thought. You know what to do. Start now. Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
This isn't the first time Abernathy set you up.
No, not the first. Sneered me in front of Japanese execs, so she'd be the one promoted to director of Spec Ops. A cunt. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband. Use it, and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credship transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say? Use this money only, find the right people for the job, no corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City counterintelligence. I need an analysis of the legislative procedures for the police licenses. Yes, the Sea of Clouds. Black clinics. Operating outside earthly jurisdiction. Of course, officially.
I have those reports you asked for.
They were supposed to be ready yesterday.
I know. But I have them now.
Send them to my inbox. And you and I will have a word about this later.
AB, you alive? How stinks in the Viper pit?
Need your help, Jack. Got some biz.
Always biz with you, chica. You in some trouble?
Not yet. Just need a soul I can trust for now.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed. Well, if you're in a hurry, I completely understand.
To add.
Tell your people to be careful.
They'll be searching for dirt on us now.
Did you see the report on the vote? I mean, shit.
The world's going to tear us apart.
Access granted. Provide your destination.
Bring up district analytics.
Increased NCPD presence and activity has been reported in Haywood. No official statement has been forthcoming. Intercepted radio communications suggest MaxTac has been sent to the area. A widespread power failure has been reported in Santo Domingo. All other districts exhibit activity within expected parameters.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
This is M54 News broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference of the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. 5 European Space Council members are dead, while 3 remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with M54 News for the latest.
Scheduled to connect until the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Dealing with a temporary nuisance. Nothing you should worry about.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Designated landing site has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar. As close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Landing pad to you could have fucking crushed us.
Bro, okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Seems trouble wants in.
Why is this happening?
Keep an eye on the AV for me, will ya?
I don't get paid to do that.
I wasn't asking, and not a scratch on it when I get back.
Welcome to Lizzie's. I'm off the clock, hon.
If you got something to tell me, say it. Don't just stand there.
This is the story.
what? You want a new friend?
Yes.
Good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking. As long as you don't get flatlined. You know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
I'm serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? The guy who's done this before. Remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? My peep one word.
I know. You saved my ass. The word about the cartels had gotten out.
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Data shard. Take it. What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie. Maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Thought I could always count on you, Jack.
You know me. I'm not all sunshine and rainbows, but this job ain't my style. Actually, I didn't think it was yours either.
You know how ARSAKA operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can. And I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
You know I don't drink.
You still never bend the rules, huh? Hey, okay, I get you. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit, you know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Soldier sold those ARSAKA fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Think I have a choice? If I refuse, they take everything and leave me nothing.
Now, well, let them. They'll also take the fist they got gripping your balls. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty picky about who I let touch my balls. And Saburo and his matones? Oh, they definitely do not make the cut.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always re- Hey, you lost? You got a problem?
V, is that right?
Did Jenkins send you? Don't believe I know you.
You don't. We know you very well. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
No, don't believe I will. That's between me and Jenkins. Fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shore.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move
it. Wait a minute. I think you fellas might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure these barrios your style, let alone a healthy option.
Is that a threat?
Well, you start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. We'll do for now.
Dodged one there. V, how you feel? You all right?
I can't breathe.
Need help?
No. It's just withdrawal syndrome. Sort of. Think they cut off my hormone regulators. Biomon and SAT analysis system. Body's got to adjust.
Hey. Hey. Should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to him. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
I have to say, I still have a friend. That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that ward for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, chica. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Look so hot. V! V! Hey, hermana. Your new life. It starts now.
In this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC
chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Sha.
Let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
Targets Sandra Dorset. Targets Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug. Could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomom. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's...
Yeah, I know. The devil's ahead. Drop him quietly. Careful now.
Toes.
not my favorite way to roll, but... No, but anyway...
Target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Yeah. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is Tom's ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's feeding the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working. Checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon Clave's trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for prednisone.
Leave you hanging, Jack. Don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. She can Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
course she's alive and well. It's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight. We better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, chica. I'm driving.
Any other. It's bigger.
Nah, chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhead. Andrew Wheeling. Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes you so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Give me a chance. Wait.
That's a shame. Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid. Let them through. But they should laugh. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you, huh?
The bush
sue me. You get it.
What about you? How quickly to make it back to Hugo?
Kill me? I love you, Drew.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice again.
Tell Miss CX said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.